Now I want you all to pay attention, because now that I've got you all here in the clubhouse, I want to make sure we all understand the number 4. It's one of those hard numbers, you know. It's not easy to remember. Here, let me get this plate of crackers. Now watch this. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 crackers. See here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, if you take these crackers...
Hi there, little bit. Are you explaining numbers again?
Yes, I was, Piggle.
Mm-hmm.
See, I'm talking about the number 4.
Oh.
See, I'm using 4 crackers here.
Oh, well, if you're explaining the number 4, you only need 4 crackers, right?
That's right. See here? 1.
Uh-huh.
2.
Mm-hmm.
3.
Right.
4.
Yeah, I see. Well, I'm real glad to know you only need 4 crackers, because that means you won't be needing these right here.
Piggle, wait a minute.
God bless you.
Now, how am I going to explain the number 6?